channel. I'm here cooking the soil, guys. Just I put in the plants there in the balcony. Hello everyone, join me. I'm cooking soils. I want to go down, but you know, no time already. I just take a little bit here. Yes, look what I'm doing. Yes, the maid in the garden digging soil. You know, guys, very happy today. Even I forget things, you never told me. My boss told me yesterday, my son told me yesterday, Rita, tomorrow you put this Brandon the food, because the boy will always bring food in the school. And then I said, yes, sir, yes, sir. I wake up in the morning, so I prepare the things, the food, all the lunch and the bun. And then I see the chocolate bun, the bread, guys. It looks like sausage, the long one like that. I don't know that the one is different, because they are the same wrapper. So I take, and then I take the without opening the other plastic. I thought it's the same, guys, because it's the same wrapper. Yeah, and then in the I noticed in the when sir is sitting down drinking coffee, he opened the box, the Tupperware. He said, "Rita, come here, sir." So I said, He said, "I tell you, last night, right? You put in the Brandon's food container this chocolate. Why you didn't put?" I said, "I put already, sir." "No, it's not." I said, "It's the same wrapper, sir." "Yeah, it's the same wrapper, but different. It's a different flavor. This one is a chocolate, and that one is spicy. How can it?" No, I really don't know. I said, "Oh, I thought it's the same, because the same wrapper, sir." And then he never scold me. And then I'm scared, as my sir told to madam, and then because they're eating soon, they will eat soon the breakfast. So I go in the room. I'm waiting if my madam asks me, madam told me, but not. And after that, I finish already, I go clean up the table, and then my madam going already in going office. It's almost 9:30. Then I said, "Good morning, ma'am." Then I am thinking, madam angry, madam smile. Madam smiling, twisted. Yes, maybe they realize now, boss, that they are always angry. It never work at all. Really, guys, I don't need money more if we like that. There's this food. No, my money is very small, it's okay. And then this morning, you know, guys, because yesterday, guys, Ama always annoying, always angry, showing her anger to me, but I didn't reply, I didn't answer. I always, I'm just observing her, because always angry. She threw things, if I go pass by, she threw things. So today, when she woke up, she just woke up, and then I said, "Ama, good morning." And then I didn't look at her face, because I'm passing, and then I'm going to clean the surgery. And then I said, she never replied. And then I said, when I finish keeping things in the room, I just keep things like picking all the mess, and then fold the beds, and then after that I go out and bring all the laundry in the kitchen, and there in my laundry place. And then Ama is asking, "Rita, come here, why you don't eat this?" Like, very nice. "Why you don't eat this?" I said, "Ama, later Ama eat this. This one is for you, okay, you eat. Don't stuck more days in the fridge, because it's not nice." Amazing words. Because yesterday, guys, when I'm passing by, she's cooking the eggs, boiling eggs. And then I am passing by in the kitchen, she threw the wipes. I don't know. Why she angry? Maybe she's scared and coming. Maybe I don't know really. She always is like that, guys. I don't know. I'm just not controlling myself. I'm just being patient. But yesterday, maybe she's not sleeping well. That's why. So I am thinking you throw me that one, I will tell sir. She threw the wipe. Because I'm passing by, I'm holding, I am thinking, geez. Because that time, I'm just shower, and then maybe she is angry with my hairs because I'm just letting down. Because it's wet, how? It's wet, guys, you know? How? I cannot ponytail because wet. So when I go up again, and go in again, I ponytail my hair. Then she never wakes up again. Until at night, she never wakes up. And then now it's the second one. Yeah, that's all, guys. I'm just wanna share with you. I'm very happy if they are treating me like human, guys. Really happy. I really appreciate this. I do more things, even I'm tired. I will do more and more. Because they are good to me, then I must be more good to them. But they always scold me, little things, no way. Yeah, thank you. Thank you for listening. Yes. This one is enough. This is my lemon, guys. Too many fruits, but the leaves, I don't know what happened. The leaves are dying. All yellow, I don't like. Maybe they are. We need more, so. Hey, John, come here. I'm talking to you. Thank you, guys, who are watching me. I'm a serious student. Later, if I'm showered, if I'm modeling, I read one comment of a guy, Mr. M. This is stupid. Okay, I'm stupid. Okay. After you commenting again, I will block you. Okay. Luckily, this really, I'm very quickly. I'm rushing by, so I'm just remove your comments and let it go. But the next time you're commenting me, asking me stupid, okay. Let me see who's stupid. Okay? Don't say like that. It's bad. Bad words cannot use in public, guys. If you don't like me, then say I don't like you. Then don't follow me. Don't watch me, okay? You just watch me because I'm a basher. Even you bash. I just block you. Even more just like this. Even I don't have subscribers, I don't like bad words. Okay, thank you, guys. Yes. Thank you.